Hey, good morning, scholars. It's Tuesday. This is your assistant principal, Mr. Rodriguez. Guys, here at Allman, we are respectful. We are responsible. We make right choices. We are relentless. We are readers. We are runners, and we rise. So everyone, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What does a Dalmatian say after lunch? That hit the spot.
All right, scholars, check it out. Don't forget to come pick up your lunch every Wednesday from 9 to 11. We're going to give you 7 days worth of food, so make sure you come pick it up Wednesday, 9 to 11. See you here.
Check this out, guys. You know how we've been talking about being courageous, and the definition, let's review that again, what we've been covering here. Courageousness is when we choose to do what is good, what is right, and what is kind, even when it's hard or scary, right? So we've been choosing to do what is good, right, and even kind. Check this out, scholars. Every single day when we get up, it is a brand new day, right? It's a brand new day when you open up the book of your life, and it's a brand new page today, and you get to write what it is in your story. And there will be days where you will be successful and you will be victorious, and there will be days where we will fall. But what makes somebody courageous is when you have the mindset of doing what is right, in doing what is good, in doing what is kind. Because when you have that kind of mindset, you're more than willing to learn from your mistakes. You're more than willing to take risks, rather than having the mindset of, oh, I'm not doing that because it's too hard. I'm not doing that right there because I don't feel like doing that. And that's what I want to talk about right now with you guys in this very quick message right now. To choose to do what is good, to choose to do what is right, and to choose to do what is kind, we don't always feel like it. So people who are courageous, they put that emotion aside of like, I don't want to do it or I don't feel like it, for the sake of their legacy and for the sake of helping other people. And one of those awesome secrets in life, scholars, is this, that when we choose to serve other people, when we choose to pour out our life for somebody else and do something for somebody, man, you just light up inside. And the reason for that is because that's what we were created for. We were created to be in community with each other. We were created so that we can live life together and help one another out. And so, I'm ending on this note right here. Let's choose to do what is good, what is right, and what is kind, even when it is hard or scary, and live courageously. Let's do this.